This example will demonstrate how the feature reader can be used to perform a spatial query. FME contains a number of workbench transformers, specifically designed for use with databases. Transformers are sometimes preferable to using a writer to carry out updates because you may wish to only apply a change to a small subset of data, or you may wish to use a where clause that isn't available when you choose a writer's update mode. The feature reader transformer can read any FME-supported format of data and can be used in two different ways. The first use is to simply read a dataset, just like a reader. However, a second use for this transformer is to carry out spatial and non-spatial queries on the data being read. In this way, any format of data may be treated as if it were a database. Grid feature geometry will be read from the source feature class using the Esri GeoDatabase ArcObjects reader. The grid feature will provide the spatial constraint that will be used when querying against the address points dataset. Instead of reading in the entire grid dataset, we will use the where clause to select grid square L13 and then query our address points using this single grid square to improve performance. Add the Esri GeoDatabase ArcObjects reader to the workspace. And for the dataset, select the file GeoDatabase that can be downloaded from the corresponding FME Knowledge Base article. Click on the Parameters button. From the table list, choose Grid as the table to read. Set the where clause to facet text equals L13. Remember to include the single quotes. The where clause will query the underlying file geodatabase and return only the grid square that matches the query. Add a feature reader transformer to the workspace and connect it to the grid reader. Address feature geometry will be read from the geodatabase, and the grid square selected in step 1 will act as the initiating feature for the spatial query. Open the Feature Reader Parameters dialog. Select Esri GeoDatabase ArcObjects as the format and the appropriate geodatabase location. Specify the feature type to read as address. The where clause can be left empty in this instance, since we already selected address points. However, we do need to select a spatial filter. In this case, we will set the filter to contains. Connect an inspector transformer to the address points output port on the feature reader. Go ahead and run the workspace. A tile of addresses that correspond to the selected grid square will appear in the data inspector. Overlay the original grid data to prove the query worked correctly.